atmosphere disappear. There's always something left to lose, but I wanna give you wild love. I'm kinda now slowed down.
Let me say. I'm missing. I don't know what to do. I shouldn't have fell in love with him, but I couldn't stop myself. Miya banned me, I can't talk to him that. I hate you, Miya. You took Zayne away from me. Again, she did it again to me. You took Zayne away from me, Miya. I'll never forgive you. I just got that account, it was a new one. It was brand new. It was a new one, I just wanted to talk to him for a little while. I can't talk to him. I've got a lot of imposters on my YouTube and I don't know who's who. That's why I talk to him on Boom City. I allow him to ban me because I love him and I know why he's doing it. Because he wants to legally be with me. I'm legally yours, Zayne. I made a promise to Zayne. I told him that I belong to him. I belong to you, Zayne. I'm yours. And I promise you, I didn't break that promise. I've always been yours. I've not touched another man since I met you, Zayne. I love you, baby. I'm sorry, I'm just a bit upset because me abandoned me and I can't get back on there. It's my last chance. I found a way in and she just banned me. I wasn't even talking to you, Miya. I was talking to Ricky. How is she allowed to do that? Life support are just doing what the host tell them to do. You can't ban me for just writing normal words in the chat. I said I was so pleased I found Zayne last night. And then Miya came along and banned me for saying that. I didn't say anything wrong. I hate you, Miya. I curse you, Miya. I hope you have a miserable life. I don't like you.